Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on Estádio do Sport Lisboa e Benfica when Benfica and Shakhtar Donetsk face each other in the Europa League last 32, return leg. Shakhtar Donetsk aim to defend their slim lead in the return leg, but this game will be anything but a walk in the park for the Minas. Despite failing to find the net in the 2-1 win over Benfica, Junior Moraes will be the man to watch in the away team. The Eagles, on the other hand, are enjoying a very successful season, but the team's current form is anything but brilliant. Anyhow, both teams to score bet should be considered as the hosts are likely to adopt an attack-minded approach in Thursday's football match. A man to keep an eye on in the home side will be Carlos Vinicius, who is likely to be recalled to the starting 11. Prediction: 1-1.